Hello there, this is Orange Fur, and I'm going to be playing Skyrim playthrough. I'm going to create my character as a Kryptonian. The Kryptonian is a custom race, and I'm going to name her... Well, I loaded this character from the beginning, so ignore the name.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
And I'm going to play my character as... let's say... let's say I'm a werewolf.
The simple life can be its own reward.
But sometimes that won't work. Anyway. I'm going to try and play through this video. Okay, I'm going to be a warrior class. I'm going to be loading out the Dark Knight race pre-loadout. Okay, I have the Haven bag from Wakefield. Thing about Kryptonians is they are immune to fall damage, so I can jump from way up here and take no fall damage. Yeah, lag. Sorry about that. But I'm jumping from anywhere from 30 frames per second to 6 FPS. I think I'm in Solstheim right now. Another thing about Kryptonians is they're completely immune to destruction magic. So, if I'm up against a mage, it doesn't matter because they're spells do no damage to me whatsoever. I've never met that guy before. Bandit butcher. Oh, he has an iron gun. Running away. Oh! They weren't.